shit, dog. Fucking boring. Excuse me. Hey. How are you?
Yeah.
Do you want to come up here and get some free beer? Yeah, come up here and get... Come up the stairs, get some free beer. Excuse me, ladies, would you like to get some beer with me? Why? Already has some with me, though. Come on.
Oh, and you have a lot of messages on Instagram.
Wait, hold on, wait, are you logged into my Instagram?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's right, this is my phone. Oh, that's right, I got hella girls.
Basically. Oh, more beer. Oh, can I have one?
They're trying to get it.
I cannot do it. Maybe someone
else. I'll take care of it. Don't worry. I never thought you would turn down beer.
That place is really good.
Yeah, it's nice.
Compared to the other place.
So glad I closed work early. Bus
bro.
Probably gonna get
fired.
Oh my god.
You
fucking nuts.
You
wanna go down, Chuck?
Yeah, we can chug it. Can you still hear?
Chuck?
Chuck it, beer.
Okay.
Okay. One.
Thank you.
Thank you for welcoming me.
Three.
Oh, I love you, dude.
I got $5 on him.
Dude, what the fuck?
Hard.
What the fuck did you just do that?
You open your throat.
What the fuck, man?
I opened my throat a lot, but I can't.
What are you doing later? If that's the case, shit. Sign me up.
How do you open your throat?
I don't even know. That's
Cassandra.
You have to feel him. He's the champion.
Yeah, Cassandra it is.
What the fuck? Do you come from Hawaii?
Nice.
Mexican viewers here.
Hi.
Oh,
yo,
hey, how you doing?
What a
you want some beer? Take my beer, I'm drunk as shit. Take my beer. I haven't had no one way food, so I'm not drunk.
Oh my god.
I don't know how much, how many beers is this?
New Cassandra.
How many beers is one at least?
Probably two.
Two beer, yeah. I'm actually kind of drunk right now. I've had zero food today, so I like this.
I used to have a blueberry muffin.
Yeah.
Well, I had some walnuts.
I don't ever drink, and I'm 150 pounds.
Oh, there you go.
So, I mean, it makes sense, man. We drink this Red Bull. Maybe it'll sober me up a little bit. I'm fucking wasted, and I'm gonna go get a haircut. That sounds like a horrible idea, but fuck it. What's your name?
Tara.
Wow, Tara, you're beautiful.
Really?
Yeah, you're fucking hot. Yeah, you just got out of the hospital, I see. Why were you in the hospital for?
I just got out of the rain.
The rain? Why are you in the hospital for? Why are you in the hospital?
From him or
whatever. Where is my food?
She said it's been cooked now.
The yarn's on top.
Why would she come out and say it's been cooked?
It was her. I ordered it. It was her. But she said it will be coming in 2 minutes.
Oh, okay. What's up, cutie? How you doing? What's your name? Why you got a knife? What's your name? Why you packing? Why you got a knife on you?
Oh, that's a knife.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a knife. What's she doing? How old are you? You're fucking hot. Holy shit. Like, I'm looking for a girlfriend. Is that you?
She's thinking of
making a porno?
Yeah.
You wanna fucking suck my dick on video? I think you should. Shouldn't she suck my dick on the video? Would you do that?
Where? I'd fucking buy that if it was for sale.
I mean,
less than $10.
I mean, fuck it. It wouldn't be the first time.
$4.99.
I'm saying $4.99.
Yeah.
What?
I give you two payments for $4.99 for that.
No payments. You do it for free because you want to. Go on here. Yeah, thanks. Hey. Well, that's me. Yeah, can you ignore that person? It's a stalker.
It's a bad situation.
It's because I'm live streaming, that's why. So what would you like to do? You want to tell me I'm not here?
Tell them I'm not here.
Because I'm live streaming, so they want to talk to me, so. That's Cassandra in 20 years. I mean, probably, but let's be optimistic here. Cassandra. rich family, so I don't think they'd let her, I don't know. They'll take care of her. I don't even want my food anymore. I just want to leave. I just want to go get a haircut or something. I'm fucking so, I'm actually drunk. I should. I'm actually drunk as fuck, dude. How you doing? So, are we doing this or what? Are we doing this porno? Right here. Wait, well, the burger? Okay, cool. That's my girlfriend right there. No, you're my girlfriend. What was your name? That's a great name. Are you decent at sex, though?
Decent at sex.
Are you good at sex?
I'm a Scorpio.
And you're a Scorpio? That makes you bad at sex, dog.
Studying.
How do you study to have a good orgasm? What do you do to study that shit?
Orgasm.
How? What do you do to study? How big is your clit, though?
What question?
I have no idea what you're talking about. What are you talking about? Your clit looks like a penis?
Mine.
I hope not.
A friend of mine is watching a porn.
What the hell are you talking about?
Porn, my friend Don is watching.
That is gross. That is a,
I got some too.
That is a man.
Well, mine is a
man. That is a fucking man.
I'm a man.
Hi. Thank you for my food. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for my food. Okay, amazing.
Food you didn't even fucking want.
Well, thank you. I'm actually celibate. I'm celibate and I'm waiting until marriage. I'm sorry. But you can take that beer if you want.
Okay. I was offered a beer. Where did your beer go?
Yeah, you can take that beer with you if you want.
Tiny little bit of beer.
Yeah, please leave.
Is that better than no beer?
Yeah, take the beer and leave, please.
Liquor? Why are you putting on your passport? Dude, cash this fry with your mouth.
Catch the French fry with your mouth.
Oh,
whoa. Catch this with your mouth. Here. Open your mouth. Open your mouth.
Yeah!
Fuck it, Dan. Here. Let's try it again.
Eat it.
Yeah, you're just doing your best friend up here.
Yeah, you gotta catch at least one here, right? Plug it in. Come on, at least one, dog.
He threw his best friend up here.
Wait, what is this thing? What did you throw at me? What is this thing? Here, take it back, dude. You can have it. What is that? What are you doing, dude? Are you okay? Here, catch this burger with your mouth. I'm joking, dude. I want to eat this. Here, try it. You want to try a tomato? Try a tomato. Dude, oh, shit, almost. Here, try a piece of lettuce. It'll be slower with the on the scent. It'll be slower on the scent because it weighs less. You want money? Here, catch this lettuce. I'll give you money. God damn it. I can't give you money if you don't catch the lettuce, dude. I'm sorry. You got to clean all this up. I'm sorry, dude. God damn it. I'm sorry.
Here's the guy on the bus. Look at him.
Do I have $5? Here, I don't have $5, but I have a joint. Hell yeah, there's weed right there. Fuck yeah, homie. That's weed. Hell yeah.
He wants money?
Free shit. Fuck yeah, dude.
There's some money.
Here, you want some money?
There you go. There's some money. There you go. Look at
it.
Hey!
Yeah, free money, dude. Don't steal that guy's money now.
Who wants some blue lettuce?
Lucky, dude. You didn't even try to catch that one. You've dodged it.
Now you got a 5 on the ground, brother.
Will it? Here. Here, dude. His dog will catch a French fry. No, it won't.
He wants the beer.
No, it won't.
Fucking money.
Here, doggy.
Stole his money.
Hey, doggy. You want this? With it.
Yeah,
he
stole his money.
With the red hair.
No, to the left of the red hair.
Hey, red hair.
She's behind
me. Red hair. Yo, this girl with the red hair steals money.
Yo, that's his money.
Yo, why are you stealing money from the homeless? Why are you stealing money from the homeless bar? Give that man that money. What's wrong with you? The fuck is wrong with you, baby? You ain't even hot. What you doing? Why are you stealing money from the homeless bar? What's wrong with you, dog?
Look,
get that man money.
Yeah, more money.
I started it.
There you go.
There we go.
That is out of line. That's out of line. Why are you stealing his money for? No, that is out of line. You are a horrible person. You're stealing money from the homeless. You're stealing money from the homeless. That's fucked up. No, you didn't.
But you stole it in the first place.
Yeah,
it doesn't matter. You gave him back the money. That's fucked up. You can't do that.
Why did he throw in tomatoes and lettuce?
Because he wanted it.
He got money.
He got money from it. What you talking about? He got money from it. What you mean?
Is he still there?
No, that's fucked up. What are you doing that for? No, that's fucked up. Tell that woman. That's fucked up. No, I ain't no bitch. What you mean? No, what you want? Hey, what's up? Yeah. Tell that woman. There you go.
Nice bodyguard right there.
My friend's supposed to say hello to you.
Hold on. Y'all are some ratchet ass girls stealing from the homeless. What is wrong with you? Ratchet as fuck. Yo, they steal money from the homeless.
Gone.
That's fucked up. They steal from the homeless. They steal from the homeless. That's fucked up. That's fucked up. What you doing? Bro, you 25 years old. You steal from the homeless. What you stealing? $5. You a broke ass bitch. What you doing? You a broke ass bitch. What you doing? Here they come. They go to BRS now, man. stole my hamburger. What do you mean?
Hey,
can I tap it in? I shouldn't have been throwing money.
We didn't get out of it. I'm just trying to get that guy money.
Right? That's what I was
These
trying to do.
These girls are making a big deal out of shit.
CX in chat.
What's happening? All right, well, let's go there. Where do I, how do I, well, let me just pay for this shit. I don't want you to be like, I got
here, I'm just going to use a pen.
There you go, baby.
Crackheads, dude, but yeah. What's up, man?
Now, once I saw you remember, it was the Rockies game, I said,